How did you decide to start Client Hub?
So Client Hub was started based on some of the challenges within my own firm. We're a early adopter of technology. We are paperless and we have completely remote services. We are looking for a way to, number one, build those relationships, but have those better communication with clients and break down the silos. We also wanted to add value to the client relationship by giving them self-serve access to the web-based applications and resources that they commonly need.